Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Janet and this is going to be your video on emotional abuse. Emotional abuse is a form of psychological abuse, also known as mental or psychological violence. In this kind of abuse, a person exposes another person to behaviors that may result in psychological traumas, including anxiety, chronic depression or post-traumatic stress disorder. Emotional abusers are often narcissists and they are the ones who push you to become somebody you are not, and this happens when you allow them. Okay, so what are the signs if you have been in an emotional abusive relationship, or if you are still in an emotional abusive relationship? Sign 1. Emotional abusers test boundaries. Everyone has boundaries. If there are certain things that are against your core values, your integrity, your morals, your values, emotional abusers make sure they overstep the boundary just to hurt you. Sign 2. The silent treatment. Emotional abusers, to gain control over you, often might vanish for a couple of hours, days, weeks or even months and return as nothing happened. Sign 3. Passive-aggressive. Subtle words that abusers use to hurt and then pretend it's nothing, or I was just kidding, is a form of gaslighting. Sign 4. They discard your feeling, opinion and needs. They are so self-absorbed that they might hear you out but won't listen. They are so much about themselves that they don't have space for your feelings. Sign 5. No validation. In a healthy relationship, it's important to validate each other's feelings, even if it hurts your ego. Even when you know it is not what you meant to say, still it's okay to validate. Because that is when you are truly holding space for the other person and the real conversation starts. You start to understand where the other person is coming from and make it easier to talk. But when you are with an emotional abuser, he or she will never provide validation. They are too much into ego. Sign 6. Emotional abusers look for reasons to disrespect you and call you insensitive. They never pay heed to anything you have to say. It's not important. You are not important. Relationship with a person who doesn't respect you to even listen to what you have to say is a one-way relationship. Sign 7. Emotional abusers are manipulators and they will shame you for saying no. You would clearly lose your integrity and self-value in the long run. Sign 8. No responsibilities. Emotional abusers have no sense of responsibilities. Rather, they find ways to blame others for whatever they do. They play the blame game to save themselves and protect their false public image. And for this, they usually target weak people who are incapable of saving themselves or are simply vulnerable. Okay guys, if you have been in an abusive relationship or if you are still in an emotional abusive relationship, if these signs are yes for you. Please make sure you help yourself by reaching out to people in the authority who actually are concerned for your well-being. Take care. Bye.